Okay, we are back on the Plants vs. Zombies Survival Endless Grind. I think we're at wave 120. Yeah, this is still my new record, from what I recall. Oh, I guess I'll just be planting some sunflowers while I do this. Oh, yep, this has always been my favorite. Oh yeah, I forgot. Let me fix some things. Okay, I think we're good right there. I think I gotta be like right on top of... I gotta get used to how fast-paced this whole thing was, because if I make one mistake, it could go down south like any minute. So that's why it's important I be careful. My sunflowers aren't even going to last, so that's great. I'm loving that. And there's gonna be a lot of Giga Garg spam. So isn't that nice? Here, let me just freeze them. Just to slow them all down. Because it's gonna get out of hand, like, real quick. Yeah, I'm keeping an eye out on the pumpkins, too. As long as I keep doing that, I should be fine. I don't want to get them to... I don't want them to get too close, is all. Yeah, as long as I just keep pushing it back. It takes the guards and the dolphins out, so we're good. This is just pretty much a pattern at this point. Let me do that again. My worst fear is just, like, having the gargantuars get way too close. Or if a pumpkin gets destroyed when I'm not looking, which could be my downfall. But, quite frankly, I don't want to wrap up the series just yet on a pathetic note. I hope it doesn't end pathetically. That would be kind of sad. No! I forgot to turn off my AC! Okay, that did nothing. Okay, we're still playing. I forgot it causes some background noise. But it's alright. We can handle this. They don't need it. Just let them go. I think we're good. If I'm not mistaken. If this kills off the Garg. Eventually. Okay, thanks. Thanks for giving my thing a smash. It's always real nice of you. I should probably focus on my economy while things are empty for now. I mean, the economy is going to eventually heal as long as I don't have to spend a lot of plants, but... In the meantime, yeah, things will just start getting ugly by themselves. I don't know how soon enough I should be doing this. Probably not the best idea. Oh, that sunflower is dead. Well, isn't that real nice? Oh, shit! I didn't see that. Let me fix that real quick. Yeah, I mean, throwing these sunflowers every now and then, it's not really gonna do much. So I just gotta be more careful. And I'll throw that every now and then. Just when the cob cannons are trying to reload, you know? Please don't eat that. Alright, thanks. You're too kind. But yeah, now I'm starting off very nice and fresh. And I don't have to worry about me losing my sanity just yet because I was on a 2-week hiatus. I was surprised that Plants vs. Zombies saves your survival endless progress for this long. I think that's kind of impressive. Ooh, alright. Is that it? Nah, they don't need it. The spike rocks are pretty healthy right now. It just lost a spike, so... I don't want the Gargs to get way too close. And from there, it should be okay. This is a good opportunity to farm more sun while I wait. They're just gonna immediately come back, so I better come prepared. Oh yeah, for those who haven't seen, I think I think after the time I've uploaded this segment, Plants vs. Zombies Versus Mode makes an official return. For the longtime viewers who are requesting it, I'm glad you guys got to enjoy it. It wasn't easy making these type of videos anymore because back in the day, I used to hang out with my buddies 24/7, and nowadays I rarely see them because we all move to different states of the country. But yeah, the emulator thing will come into play soon, and that probably won't, distance probably won't even be a problem anymore because now we can, now if we're wherever we are in the world, we can all play. I don't know for sure if it requires like a good PC or not. I hope it doesn't, but yeah, if it doesn't, then it will make my life a lot easier, but our lives easier, excuse me. But for the most part, yeah, that would be making more content. It doesn't even have to be with us. I think I opened up the idea that I could just play PvZ Versus with fans with these emulators, because I think that would be such a tremendous idea. Okay, I guess I'm just going with the same setup. Nothing really changes here. I always just use the Gloom Shrooms and the Fume Shrooms as, like, emergency plants. I don't normally need them. And for the most part, it's just rinse and repeat. Yeah, the dolphin zombies are going to be annoying, but you know what? They're not the worst thing in the world. Yeah, same setup. And then I'll pick Sunflower. Just to heal my economy a little bit. Gives me some open space to do what I need to do. And this strat will probably, I don't know, I feel like the strat will take me pretty far. When they start splitting up. Probably when the gargantuars begin showing up. When they're like more centered. Then I'll throw it. But I think right now we're okay. Okay, now's a good time. Probably should have done that before. That was my fault. They might actually be getting a little bit too close, so I'm just gonna take this precaution right now. Yeah, I don't get why, like, sometimes there's so much activity that happens in this game to the point where the music just stops playing and it's just sound effects of just zombies and explosions and gargantuars dying and dolphins and jack-in-the-boxes. It's just, you just hear that all the time, and it's just like, what in the hell, bro? Yeah, I think, yeah, even the cherry bombs don't even do anything anymore, so it's like, I just put them in because it's just like, whatever works, man. It's like, every little bit helps. Okay, yeah, you obviously need a new one. Is that getting it? Okay, that did something, alright. We got it. It's just constant spam. Alright, I'll give this side some love. Sometimes it's really hard to monitor the rest of the other pool rows because the gargantuars block them all. So I can't even tell if the mushrooms up front are healthy or not. They most likely are, but yeah, they are. Okay, good. Oh shit, I didn't even see that. I wasn't even paying attention to the guy up there. Oh, okay, wait, that's fine. I can do that. I didn't mean to put that Doom Shroom there, but I can still use them. I can do this, actually. Hold up. Let him sleep. And then when the next wave shows up, I'll just freeze everybody. And then when they get too close, I can just use the coffee bean again to take out, to use the Doom Shroom. I would have preferred to use the plants for the sunflowers, but you know what? I already wasted the sun on it. Might as well use it. It's not going to change now if I don't do anything, right? When they get close, I'll just throw it out. They might smash it soon, so I'll just do this. Holy shit! Okay. That was a lot right there. I can kind of see, like, some of the zombies just... Oh, shit! Hold on, this needs attention ASAP. I was paying too much attention to the top row. I didn't see the bottom. There was just, like, so many guards over there. Okay. They were just the backup dancers. That's why the pumpkins were there. I thought they were actually eating the gloom shroom. That would have been very bad. Yeah, I don't know why, but that top mushroom is getting eaten more than the bottom one. It's really weird. Alright, this will have to do. I keep forgetting that the sunflowers just randomly die. Alright, beautiful. Let me just do this, and we're good. All are already at 124. That's pretty nice. And for those who are still watching these videos, I think I get like, around this time, I get like 1,500 views per video. That's better than nothing. I mean, just like, I'll take what I can get. But for those who are watching, I appreciate you sticking by me. All I'm just doing is just playing PvZ Survival Endless for as long as I possibly can. Until I die. And then, I don't know what I'll do after that. I guess I'll just move on to other stuff too, but like... With Plants vs. Zombies, if I'm doing the versus mode, why not a Survival Endless series, right? What is it, like episode 7 that we're in? My original idea was to like do like one giant video of how long I could survive Survival Endless, but I feel like that would have been like 12 or 14 hours long. Would have broken my computer if I did that, so I decided to just make them into parts instead. Just like 1 hour parts. That's not too much, but it's like, I mean, just by raw gameplay alone, I think I don't want to spam like way too many of them. I mean, I like milking videos, but not milking them to the point where it's like immoral. I mean, with PvZ Survival Endless, it makes sense, but I don't want to do it like every like 15 minute uploads. Like a 2008 YouTube video. I think you guys would not like that very much. Alright, what do we got? What's next? Please don't be Jack in the Boxes. It's Jack in the Boxes. God damn it. Hey, at least we don't have to deal with Giga Gargs anymore, but Jack in the Box. Looks like my whole attention's now gonna be on Jack in the Box. I'm not using sunflowers here. Let's pray they don't blow anything up that's important, like the gloom shrooms. I really, really would not like that very much. Let me do this. I think that's like all hands on deck when the Jack in the Boxes first spawn, because there's a chance they blow up early, and when they do that, that's just not good for me. So that's precisely why all my attention is going to them. Alright, let's just freeze them. Just kill them off real quick. All the Giga Gargs died out too, so that's great. Like the Giga Gargs from last wave that for some reason I didn't want them, but they were still here anyway. Alright. They'll take it. I don't think dolphin zombies are here, so that's one less thing to worry about. I can give the pool mushrooms a break. Alright. Please don't blow anything up important. If the Jack in the Boxes blow up on the top and the bottom, that's okay. I'm just worried if they blow up, like, the ones that are, like, in between the pool areas. That's what I'm worried about. Just don't give them a chance to do anything, and then you'll be fine. I think that's how I died at, like, last time I played Survival Endless, was the jack-in-the-boxes got too close and I just let them live for too long. And that's how most of my plants died out, was because of the jack-in-the-box, you know, kamikazing. But I think 9 times out of 10, the mushrooms do a great job at protecting it. I just want to give it extra security, you know? Alright, and now I gotta pay attention to the back mushrooms, too. Make sure those pumpkins don't die. Oh, they're really attacking different areas of my defense, huh? Making everything weaker than it should. I think those Gargs are good. They're not Gigas, so... we're fine. They'll die. Well, I would be planting... Oh, a sunflower is still alive! I didn't even see that! What do you know? Doesn't give me plenty of time for my cob cannons to reload. I'll put a mushroom here, too. Everyone freeze! Oh, it didn't freeze the backup dancers. Why not? Shut the fuck up, you asshole. Shut the fuck up. I don't know why. Oh no! How did they get that close? That would have been so dangerous, dude. I didn't even see that until the last second. Alright. Now's a good time for it. Where's the jack-in-the-box? Oh, I see him. Alright. He's not gonna blow up. At least I don't think. Nowhere near my important plants. Yo, those fucking backup dancers are just attacking my front plants. That's not cool. Alright. Everything looks okay. Yeah, why not? I don't trust that. The Doom Shroom barely does anything anymore. I gotta, like, pile up the zombies, like, really closely together for it to be effective. It's supposed to be, like, a nuke, but... for the most part, I use explosives anyway, so just using it, it's like, it's just another fart in the wind. I don't think... does it need it? I don't think so. I'll save up my sun. I'm almost maxed out with sun anyway, so... I'm just 1,000 away from the max. I don't know why the sun stops at 9,990. I don't know why it doesn't go to 10,000. I guess the devs didn't want to put in, another digit for the number counter. Wait, where is he? Oh, there he is. Alright, well... I survived! Very nice. Well, we're making some good timing. We're only 18 minutes in for the first part alone. Most of Survival Endless now, it's just gonna be repetitive, so... I'm just gonna keep on doing this until... I don't know how long I can survive. If I make it to, like... you know, episode 2000, that would be amazing, but highly doubt I'm gonna last that long, right? I have the confidence I can do it if I wanted to, but I don't know if people would really want to see that content. I'll probably get, like, fucking people in the comments is like, dude, KYS and PVZ. That part's probably important to not in real life. No, never in real life. I hope not. Okay, same thing, really. I don't think I really need sunflowers anymore. It's just there. For decoration. It's just there. Alright. Looks good. Alright. So now it's gonna be dolphins and jack-in-the-boxes I gotta worry about. How nice. You would think by now in the real world the zombies would try and go to a different house if this shit's not working. Alright, I don't need it. Are there any Gargs on this wave? I think it's just normal zombies. I don't think I saw Gargs. Alright. Makes my job easier. I can keep track of this a little bit better. Since there's not a giant mass that's like blocking like half of the rows I need to take care of. Oh, please don't blow up. I think for the most part it's doing a good job. I just don't want them to blow up so fast. I'm not giving them the chance. Extra security. Oh, I hope I didn't time that wrong. Oh no, I didn't. Oh, fuck me! No, you don't. Where? Okay, that's fine. Every time I hear that sproing sound, it gives me like a mini heart attack. But if they're nowhere near the point, then... If they're nowhere near my other plants, then I don't give a fucking shit. Okay. What do we got next? Who's next? I think my cob cannons are gonna reload. I can put that down. My sun economy is coming back. Very strong. So, we're good. We're just killing off this one bucket head. Okay, there we go. And I think that's wave 126 done. Let's go. Alright, now. Just don't even give them a chance to spawn in. Just, like, they die straight into the bushes. At least on the Xbox 360, they're bushes, but... Apparently on the other platforms, they don't have bushes, except for PlayStation 3. I think it's mostly the console versions and the PlayStation. Xbox and PlayStation have these bushes, but the rest of the other Plants vs. Zombies ports don't. I mean, I want to explore more of the Nintendo DS port, because Nintendo DS actually has minigames that, that are exclusive to Nintendo DS. They're not on any other system. And I want to try those out eventually for a video. I think that would be pretty interesting. Like, the most unexplored Plants vs. Zombies minigames. There's probably other ports out there that are exclusive to their systems. I know, like, PC has, like, Last Stand Endless. And then they have, like, different Survival Endless modes. Apparently that's what people told me in the comments. That, like, there's, like, a Survival Endless of Day, Night, Fog, Roof. But only the console ports only have the full version. I don't know how true that is, because I don't own... I might get Plants vs. Zombies on PC at some point, if I want to mod... Get funny mods for this game, like the Ultra Hard mode that I see on Shy Guy Mask's YouTube channel. I don't know how my sanity will handle the modded versions of Plants vs. Zombies. I honestly think, like, I'm gonna question my own sanity, whether or not I want to do that or not. Okay, you're getting way too close, buddy. Not happening. Nuh-uh. You're not wanting that jack-in-the-box for that long on my watch. No way. Okay. Done deal. We're almost done. Honestly, I'd rather have the gargantuars than the jack-in-the-boxes, because at least with the gargantuars, they're slow. The jack-in-the-boxes are just random. So you don't know when exactly they're all gonna die out, right? Oh, all the dolphin zombies are just dead. Oh, that's the last of the jack-in-the-boxes. Alright, I don't even need to do anything yet. I can just wait this out. Was that it? Really? That was easy. This is wave 128 now? Let's do it, bro. Yo, we're making some good timing. Alright, what do we got here? Gigagargs are here, Dolphins are here. I don't see Jack in the Boxes. So, but, I mean, considering that how unreliable this game is when it comes to honesty, I will not believe this. I'm just going to assume Jack in the Boxes are here. Apparently, the game doesn't lie to me. Apparently, I was wrong with that, and apparently there's, like, sometimes the zombies hide behind the giant gargantuars, and, like, you'd see, like, a tiny little, like, speck of them to make them barely visible, but they're still in the level. Which is really ridiculous, because it's like, you wouldn't be able to see that at first, right? It's really dumb. It's so dumb. But technically, they're there. They're there, you just don't see them. So as far as I'm concerned, Jack of the Boxes might be here. And I wouldn't even know about it. Which, thankfully, they're not here. So, great. Oh, but the All-Stars, I don't think the Sunflowers are going to last too long. Hold on. Let me just wait a little bit out for that. Fix that. There we go. I want to time the Cobb Cannons right to the point where I can just use them and not worry about it. Oh, would it have been smarter if I just slowed down the minor zombies? I could have done that, maybe. Hold on, let me slow them. Let's freeze them a little bit. Slow them down. They're getting way too close. Oh shit! All right, let's just heal that real quick. I'm just gonna have to rely on that broken plant to stay alive until these things recharge. Oh no. Okay, maybe I made the right choice. I picked the right thing to keep alive. No! Oh, dude, he got too close! Shit! Oh, no! Well, that's why they're there, clearly, but... That's why I come prepared, in case something like that happens, but... I was trying to heal my economy, and then bullshit happens. There's just way too many of them to keep track of, bro. Alright, maybe I have some time. Let's do it. Alright, fixed. Please don't destroy that again. I can't handle that. Can't handle the pressure. Okay. Well, we had to lose 1,000 sun for that, but it's okay. I just gotta be more careful. I want to wait for the Gigagargs to get a little bit closer before I start launching it. Because I want to get the Dolphin Zombies in there, too. Alright, this'll do. This is ridiculous, man, how much stuff you gotta keep track of. Oh, shit. I don't like how many imps are eating the pumpkins, too. That's making me a little bit unsettled. Oh, that one needs another repair. Let me freeze everybody. Let's see if I can get away with it. Yeah, I can. These look like regular guards. I still want to kill them off, though. Just subtract them a little bit more. Okay. What else we got? That's why it's important to keep the pumpkins alive. Pumpkins are like my 24/7 security when it comes to this game. Well, thankfully I'm seeing the regular Gargs more than Giga Gargs. So that I'm grateful for. Good. Oh boy. Oh shit. Here we go. All right, that'll do. I'll wait for them to get a little bit closer. Oh god, they've been attacking my... whatever this thing was. You know, the sunflowers and the cattails probably need the least amount of maintenance when it comes to repairing the pumpkins. Alright, let's just throw these out there. You don't need to get that close. Alright, hopefully that finishes them off. If not, I got this. I don't want to use that right away, though. I kind of wanted to save it for the next wave. Maybe I don't need to. No, I don't need to. 130! Yes! Let's do it! Alright, what's next? Am I going to get reasonable zombies? Nope. I saw the Jack in the Box and I got my answer. Wonderful. Alright. Let's see what we can do. Oh boy. This is fun. Alright, well, good thing I got an ice room already prepared. So when things go to shit, then I'm ready. Oh, I didn't even see the balloon zombies, bro. Holy crap. No, you don't need to get that close. You are, they got like a really big ass head start. Nah, bro. No shot. You don't earn that chance from me. You don't get that type of respect. I guess the game's code, I noticed like the more, like when I kill zombies, like more of them just instantly respawn. I guess you can only have a certain max amount of zombies on Survival Endless. I don't know how this game was exactly coded, but apparently people have told me that the highest level in terms of difficulty on Survival Endless is wave 50. And then after that, the game just repeats itself, so... I guess I was kind of wrong about the game being more challenging as the waves progress, because otherwise I wouldn't have survived at this point. It's not like Call of Duty Zombies where, like, the zombies get tougher. It's just, the zombies are at, like, the same number of toughness, there's just more of them. That's pretty much what it is. The game just tries to kill you off with spam. That's it. Do-do-do-do-do-do. I mean, I hope it doesn't get to a point where I run out of, like, thumbnail ideas for videos. I would just have to, like, repeat, like, that using the same, like, PVZ characters. Hold on, just kill them off right there. Just let them reload, and then we'll be fine. There's way too many of them, I can't even tell what's going on. Very nice. Fix that. And we should be good. assuming this doesn't kill him. I mean, if they get too close, I can just jalapeno them again. I don't want to use up my cop cannons, like, right there, so... Leave him sleeping. It's jalapeno... Oh, jalapeno needs to recharge. No, please don't. Come on. Thank you. Don't be an asshole. Die like a good boy. Alright, just freeze him there. I think the Jack in the Boxes should be priority here. That's what the cattails should attack first. Not the other zombies. I know, like, balloon zombies are the cattails' priority, but, like, the second priority should be Jack in the Boxes. Like, the most dangerous zombie. I think Jack in the Boxes here are more dangerous than the Giga Guards. The Giga Guards are easy to handle if you know what you're doing, but the Jack in the Boxes. Like I said, if you're not on them, there's a chance they blow up early, and you can't stop that. Oh, shit. Are you kidding me? No, fuck you. You don't do that. Fucking asshole. Alright. Okay, that was a good Doom Shroom right there. That was nice. Came in clutch. Go. Oh, I can't even tell if that's healthy or not. There's a lot of buckethead, there's a lot of bucketheads coming that way. This needs maintenance, thank you. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. That was the Jack in the Box. If he didn't die, I was gonna probably use the cherry bomb. But again, I wanna save up. My economy is repairing itself again. It's not like terrible right now, but it could do better. I would prefer it if my son was maxed out. So that way I'm confident to continue doing my bullshit. Anything need repair? I think that looks good. Alright. I'm wonder, like, when the Zombonis show up, why don't the bobsled teams show up on Survival Endless? That's, like, the biggest question I have. They show up everywhere else. They even show up on Versus mode. They don't show up on Survival Endless. You would think that would be a reason for zombies to spam more, is if bobsled teams show up. But I guess not. I don't know why they don't do that. There's gotta be, like, a specific reason, right? I mean, there's a good reason why balloon zombies aren't in PvZ Versus. And there's a good reason why, you know, plants you don't need are not recommended to you to have in PvZ Versus either. That makes sense. But it's just everything else with Survival Endless just doesn't make sense. Alright, that should give me plenty of time. What's next? No guards this time, but it's just Jack in the Boxes and Dolphins. Gee, they really love sending me Jack in the Boxes. I think the game is aware that that's my weakness, so... They're just gonna keep trying to give me Jack in the Boxes until I croak. Which... They're not wrong on it not being effective, but... you know, I'd rather not have that in my life. Rather than do have that. What? Why'd I pick garlic? What? No. Oh, shit. I have this out of order now. Okay. This'll have to do. I hope my... I mean, the UI is not too bad here. I can be fast with it. No, please. Come on. Don't be assholes. Stop it. Stop it. Alright, looks like I'm gonna have to repair that next round. Great. Alright. Alright, thank you. I don't know what I'm gonna do with all this PVZ money. I don't really buy anything in this game anymore. I just collect it for the hell of it. Just to prove people how rich I am in the game. Even though PVZ currency does absolutely nothing. There's no way, like, a fucking diamond's this common in the real world. Like, they cost, like, way too much money nowadays. Like, PVZ's just giving out diamonds like they're nothing. It's equivalent to pennies in the PVZ universe. Kind of like what Garden Warfare did with the PVZ money. And it made, like, the coins look like the zombies. As if, like, the zombies were advanced enough to have, like, their own currency that the plants for some reason use. But this is just, it feels like it's regular money. It's just silver and gold coins with dollar signs on them. I know that's a nitpick, but I like how they kind of improved, like, the details over time. What's next? I think they're gonna spam the same shit at me, huh? What else is new? Should have done it a little bit sooner, because I could have froze the dolphin zombies in place and they wouldn't have... What? Where? Holy shit. Yeah, that's what exactly what I don't want. He's too dangerous to be left... to be kept alive. Freeze him again. Every opportunity that Ice Shroom comes back, I'm just gonna keep freezing him. It doesn't cost too much either, so it's fair game. No, what? Holy shit, dude. I hate when they do that. It gives me a heart attack. I love how fast they come back, too. I guess because there's, like, no guards, it's, like, it just gives them another reason to spam more zombies. That part sucks. It really does. Do we really need that many dolphins? For real? Oh, shit, I timed this wrong. I didn't think the wave was gonna end that soon. Alright, well, I guess I'm using a Doom Shroom instead. As soon as they show up, they're getting blown the fuck up. Yeah, I'm gonna have to change the... I think when the Jack-in-the-Box zombies are gone, I think I'm probably gonna change up the Spike Rocks. It's gonna be a risk that I don't use Explosive Plants here, but it should be fine. Alright, I think this one Doom Shroom will... systematically wipe everything out. Both Jack in the Boxes and the dolphins. Yep. Easy. Don't even need the Cobb Cannon there. I'll leave this sleeping for now. So that way it'll immediately recharge the next round. That's the thing, with Jack in the Boxes, you gotta kill them before they blow up. That's the main idea. You gotta blow them up before they blow you up. Alright, what's next? I don't see any Jack in the Boxes, but I do see dolphins and regular gargantuars. This should be safe enough for me to repair the spike rocks. I think. Balloon zombies aren't gonna do anything. Alright, let me do that. Let me see. I'll trade out the Doom Shroom. I'll keep Ice Shroom. I'll keep Cherry Bomb. And then I'll use... I'll just repair him. There we go. I wish I could keep Sunflower too, but... I don't think I'm gonna use Sunflower for now. I think the economy is just... If I have nothing else to do, then I'll do it, but like... It's not important compared to everything else. I mean, Dolphin Zombies are easy to take care of. The, you know, they're not as annoying, but it's okay. I mean, I could just put Spikeweeds there, but it's probably not going to be any good because the guards are there. And it's just Zomboni spam. It's just another fart in the wind for them. So, maybe not. Just keep the Spike Rocks for now. I think the Spike Rock may... You know what? I guess I can just repair it. What's the big deal? And that's it. That's the maintenance I needed to do on the Spike Rocks. Everything else is fair game. Oh, please blow up. There we go. I want to do it when, like, the Dolphin Zombies aren't attacking. So that way, Imitator has time to... transform. There's like a few seconds where Imitator is vulnerable, but when he turns into when he's like transforming, then you're good. Alright. Rest is pretty easy. Just keep everything else alive, and you're good. Wish I did have Sunflowers. This would be a perfect time for it. I don't think he's gonna make it. No. They're too weak. The fact that the game needed to make, like, a more powerful Gargantuar just for Survival Endless mode shows how overpowered the plants really are. I don't know if the developers were aware that people were going to use the Gloom Shroom strategy, but whoever came up with this idea was a genius. Okay. I'll just put this here while they reload. Every now and then I'll throw a cherry bomb while the cop cannons are reloading, but for the most part, I'm gonna use the cop cannons for them because they're free. Yeah, but Survival Endless, long story short, is a good way to farm money. It is. If you really know what you're doing, you can make bank on Survival Endless. Oh shit. Caught that. Oh, that also needs a repair too. Isn't that fun? Okay, just wait it out. And then I'm gonna need another pumpkin right over here, so I'll just be on top of it. Oh, I guess RT only works for Sun. It doesn't work for the coins. Wait, why is this damage? The zombies barely touch it. How do they... No, the dolphin zombies don't even attack the second to last column. So how did that get damaged? I have no idea. Alright, we're good. If they give me another easy one, I can repair my sunflowers. That would be very, very nice. What else do we got? I don't see any real threat. Yeah, I guess this is an easy one. I can take it easy. Sure. Saves me a lot of stress. Let's do it. Where is it? Here we go. Same strat. Oh, it's a little bit out of order, but it's fine. Let's do it. Nah, there's no dolphins. I don't have to worry about shooting the center. I can, like, shoot this row. Wow, the pogo stick zombie actually made it above it. That's kind of funny. All that effort. And for what? Oh, that sunflower didn't even stand a chance. I'll try to get my sunflowers to survive this, but they keep killing them off. Is it really doing me much good? Not really, but... I don't know what's going on over here. I don't trust it. Oh, yep. I now know why. It's a good thing the zombie sound effects are different when they munch on an actual plant versus munching like a walnut or a pumpkin. This will have to do. I'm making a lot of my sun back, so very nice. Oh, that's not fair. Bruh. The backup dancer spawned in after the shroom went off. That's lame. Ding, dang, dong. Wow, there's like... It's actually going at a reasonable pace to the point where I can listen to the music. Usually there's so much spam that the music stops. Oh, please blow up. Oh, it didn't... Oh my god, they ate it that fast? Are you kidding me? That's lame, dude. What the hell? Holy shit. That was pretty nice. Oh, please repair faster, pumpkins. There we go. Let's hope it doesn't blow up again this time. That nearly did nothing, man. Doomshroom barely works anymore. Jeez. All right, well, it's working. We're back at 8,000 sun. I'll take whatever I can get. Whoa, okay. Why so many freaking bungees? Not cool. Is that it? I guess that's it. Please don't destroy that. Thank you. It would really mean a lot if you didn't. Alright, what's next? Another easy one, or is it gonna be bullshit? Well, it's not the worst thing I've ever saw, but it's tolerable. It's just probably just a bunch of garg spam. Whatever. Okay. I guess I can't really use the plants, the sunflowers for the most part. I'll probably just focus more on explosive plants. Here, that's fine. Okay, back to business. Oh shit, I forgot the ice room needs to reload. That doesn't even do anything to him anymore. Okay. That's real fun. No, please, come on, dude! You would think it would freeze over by now. That's such bullshit. These fucking guards. Okay. Very nice. Ding, dang, dong. I listen to that song way too much in memes. And I'll use it now. If this isn't spam, I don't know what is. Bro. What did it just eat? Was it one of the sunflowers? I can't tell. It looks like all my plants are accounted for, right? Was it just a sunflower that they ate? It's so hard for me to tell. I don't think they killed off anything, right? No, I don't think so. I think we should be fine. Thanks for that. Thanks for that Hulk smash. I appreciate it. He's still fucking going. Stop living, bro. Become unalive. Please don't break that again. I really don't want that. I see that. No, you don't. Get out of here. Oh, I'm already back at 9,000. Okay. That's great. Ding, dang, dong. Shit. Actually, I don't need it. Okay. Beautiful. Wow, we're at wave 140 already? Jeez. I think with this recording, I can keep going until I reach maybe wave 160 and then I'll stop for the session. Gotcha, gotcha. I might as well just use them. They'll come back. Ding, dang, dong. All right. Wave 140 is here. Oh, and my favorite Jack in the Box zombie is back. Great.